This is going to be a quick tip video, something super fast to organize your projects better. Alright, let's say you're working on this massive project and from time to time you're dragging in new clips into your project, and sometimes you're dragging in the same clip with the same name and you don't want them to stack up in your project. Something like this. So I have a couple of the same shots, and all you have to do to remove them is to go to the edit and click on consolidate duplicates. Just watch this. Boom! All the duplicate clips removed from the project. So now that we know how to remove duplicated clips, let's move on to removing unused clips that potentially can slow down your project. And again, what we need to do is go to the edit and click on remove unused. Once you click it, it will actually remove all of the clips that you didn't use in your timeline. As a result, you will have smaller project file size. It's so hot in this room. So this is it that I wanted to show. This is just a quick tip to organize your projects a bit better than you actually did before. So if you like this video and if you find it useful, share it with your friend, like it, comment it, and I will catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.